सो हेलो गाइज एंड वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो एंड टुडेज वीडियो विल बी ऑन द हुंडई i10 एंड आई थिंक दैट i10 इज द अपग्रेडेड वर्जन और यू कैन से द बिगर वर्जन ऑफ द हुंडई ईऑन एक्चुअली. सो दिस इज द की ऑफ द व्हीकल. यू कैन सी फ्रॉम क्लोज लुक दिस इज द लॉक बटन, दिस इज द अनलॉक बटन. द सेंट्रल लॉकिंग इज एक्चुअली आफ्टर मार्केट आई थिंक. सो या दिस इज द फ्रंट लुक ऑफ द व्हीकल एंड लुक्स लाइक ईऑन ओनली. एक्चुअली द ईऑन लुक्स मस्कुलर एंड बिगर देन दिस व्हीकल. बट लेट्स सी द हेडलैम्प्स ऑफ द कार एंड हेयर यू कैन सी द हेडलैम्प्स. दीज आर द हेलोजन हेडलैम्प्स, इंडिकेटर्स ओवर हेयर एंड रिफ्लेक्टर बेस्ड हेडलैम्प्स फॉर श्योर. दिस ग्रिल वी हैव सीन इन अ लॉट ऑफ हुंडई कार्स एंड हेयर इज द फॉग लैम्प स्लॉट ऑफ द कार. फॉग लैम्प इज नॉट हेयर बिकॉज दिस इज नॉट द टॉप एंड वेरियंट. So let's get to the side of this car. So here you can see the car is sort of tall boy design and VT engine variant badging over here. You can see the tires as well. These are the steel rims and the size happens to be 155/80R13. So 13 inches wheel, indicator on ORVM. And other than that, this is the overall side look of the car. I think that this one comes with the 1.2 liter engine. So sorry for this. But let's move to the rear and this is the sports variant, which is I think the second top variant or so. I'm not confirm about the variant things, but this is the overall rear look. Wiper, defogger and washer is there or not? Yeah, washer is also here. So you can see wiper, defogger and washer as well. Other than that, here is the i10 badging. This is the sports variant badging and 1.2 liter engine. This is to open the boot of the car, but here you can see the tail lights as well. And aftermarket camera, reverse parking sensors and reflectors as well, you can check over here. So now let us just open the boot. So for that you have to unlock the car and after that just pull this lever, the boot will be open. And here we go. The boot space is nice and decent sized as well. And this is the subwoofer of Rockford. And other than that, you can see a light over here. So yeah, partial tray, which is sort of broken as such, insulation right here. This is to close the boot like this. And the build quality is surprisingly not great. Yeah, sort of light build quality. So this is the door, rather the rear door. Chrome door handles used over here. Dual tone door, black and beige. So these are the black finishes of the car. This is the speaker and decent amount of space on offer. Let's just sit inside. So here we go. And there is decent amount of actually nice amount of leg room and knee room on offer. My height is 5'7" and according to that you can see the under thigh support is actually very nice. And leg headroom, well, you can see the headroom as well, this much of headroom. So the headroom is also adequate. Grab handle over here, same is the case over there as well. Headrests are adjustable for sure and there is no central headrest as such. The hump in the between is sort of decent size, matlab haan hai, theek thak bada hai. This is the bottle holder and the rear cabin feels sort of spacious, you can say, not that spacious as such. But let's just open the front driver side door. So this is the driver side door, you can see, and again here are the ORVM controls. These are the power window controls as well, black and beige finished door. Other than that, these things feel sort of you can say premium. Here is some storage space as well. So this is the driver seat, which is four way adjustable, and steering wheel of the car. This is the AC vent for sure. These are the headlight levelers. These are the pedals of the vehicle. And let me push the seat all the way behind. Say whatever you want, but this is a fun to drive car for sure. And infinity tweeters over here. The steering is light even on and off car. Well, that is other thing. And let me turn the car on, rather the ignition on. So here we go. You can see the instrumental cluster. Let me turn it on once again. So here we go. You can see other things over here. This is the MID, this is the speedometer, and here is the tachometer as well. So let me show you the MID. And here we go. You can control through this and whatever you want to say. This is the odometer, trip A, trip B, and yeah, these things only. Aur kuch nahi dikhata ye. Only three things. सिर्फ तीन चीजें दिखाता है, नथिंग टू शो, एंड यू गेट द सीट बेल्ट वार्निंग सिस्टम एज वेल. The AC, rather the blower works nicely. So this is the steering wheel of the car. This one you get in the old i20 as well. Your side sun visor gets this vanity mirror, and this is the light. Actually the LED light you can see, but थोड़ा जुगाड़ वाला काम है इधर. And this is the passenger side sun visor which gets this vanity mirror once again. That is the thing. This is the dashboard of the car, and the color scheme happens to be sort of grey, and yeah, this is the brown color as well. So no leather used as such. Hard plastics used or all over the place. So that is one of the problem. But yeah, let's move to the music system. This is the company fitted 2-DIN music system which gets aux, iPod, USB. So 3 settings over here. Other than that, FM as well. And FM, AM, CD, aux. CD bhi aati hai isme. You can put the CD and listen songs. So let's do the audio test. Actually, most of the sound is coming from the subwoofer itself. So yeah, that is the thing. Other than that, you have a lot of controls as well. You can see the track from here. These are some other buttons as well. This is to turn the hazard lamp on. And yeah, that is enough of it. Other than that, this is the these are the AC controls of the car. So this is to set the temperature. This is to set the position of the AC. The car is well maintained, I want to say that. Here is a blower control as well. 12V charging socket, aux, iPod. Aux and iPod both can be connected from this thing, and here is the USB thing as well. So space to keep your stuff, gear lever, and yeah, reverse parking camera bhi tha, because yahan pe you get a LED as well. So thoda awaz karti hai gaadi reverse samay aa jaane ke baad. Well, usko awaz maarne dete hain. This screen is working or not? I don't know, bro. This is not showing anything. Just 2-2-2-2 ho raha hai. No, nothing is working as such. But you see, nothing, I cannot see anything whatsoever. The screen is not working actually, so yahi hota hai. So this is the gear lever. The gears are actually smooth. The gears are actually smooth, very smooth, bro. Fun to drive car to hai ye. Oh my god, man kar raha hai, bas gear badalta raha, because the gears are really smooth whatsoever. Here are some bottle holders and handbrake over here, brown finished handbrake. Here is the glove box of the car. So here is also decent amount of equipments as well. And yeah, this is it from the interior of the car. And I think that I should show you the engine bay as well. So it will be opened from here, I think, no? Yes. Here we go, the engine. And here we go, very small bonnet. But let us just lift the bonnet, and here you can see 1.2 liter petrol engine, 4-cylinder, and you can see the cylinder there. So this generates, oh my god, this is actually hot because of the sun. So this generates 83 PS of power and somewhere around 115 Nm of torque, somewhere around this only, because jitne bhi hote hain VVT those engines just produce this much of power and torque only, matlab somewhere around this only, because Maruti gives you VVT and Hyundai gives you VTVT, and the power is actually almost same as such, feels same to drive as well. So yeah, that is the chronology over here. Kappa 2 badging over here. And yeah guys, so nowadays this car is discontinued. If you want the upgraded version of this car, you can go for the Grand i10 Neos. This is available in second hand market for sure. And yeah, when should you buy this car? Let me tell you that as well. If you want a reliable second hand car for your family, if you have 4 people in your family, so you can get this car. If you want a reliable car with a lot of comfort, and if you don't want a Swift, you just want a car which has decent amount of performance and has a lot of space, comfort and convenience, then you can go with this i10 second hand actually, because first hand market mein you will get the i10 Neos only. So this will cost you somewhere around 4 lakhs rupees, the sports variant 1.2 liter second hand market. So 3 to 4 lakh mein you will get this well maintained i10. And yeah, this one is also maintained nicely, but the build quality is not that great as such. And I told you ki agar you have a family of 4 people, then you can get this car. That was a video of the i10. I hope you have enjoyed it. If yes, then give it a thumbs up. That is a like button. And we will meet in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.